I'm going to do a song I wrote when I was 16. And I promised to put this song on my third album, but it's about kangaroo poo. And I didn't want to poo on the album. But this album I can poo on. So I'm going to share with you a song called Kangaroo Poo. It's a true story. I used to eat kangaroo poo. I used to eat it all and I enjoyed it too. Hey, what you laughing at? They look like little chocolate balls floating all around the grass. Until I noticed one hanging from a kangaroo's. Kangaroo poo, kangaroo poo, kangaroo poo, kangaroo poo, kangaroo poo. I think there was a second verse, but we don't want to go there.